Well, the barn looks great. It's even got a stove. And there's plenty of room for a cow and chickens. Strange that Arnold hasn't been able to sell it yet. Well, it's too good to pass up, and we certainly have enough room for one. Hello.
Hi, Grandpa. I really missed you.
Tom, can that be you? Why, it's late. Shouldn't you be in bed?
Grandpa, I have news. My parents are leaving on a business trip, and they said they'll send me to stay with you. I hope you don't mind.
Of course I don't mind. Come on as soon as you can. I'm planning quite a few improvements here on the farm, and, well, you'll be just in time.
Wow, what do you mean?
Come see for yourself. You'll learn all about it.
Well, hold on now. I won't be coming only to do farm work. I have other important things to do, you know.
Oh, I know just what you're up to, Tom. Sitting at the computer to all hours. Now, go to sleep before it's morning.
Yeah, okay. Bye for now, Grandpa. See you on the farm.
Good night, Tom. In a warm barn, chickens will lay eggs all through the winter.
Thank you. Thank you.